If you are anything like me, you will likely find X-rays extremely interesting, whether pictures of your fillings at the dentist or that broken leg from playing football. In today's video, we will ask whether they can be recycled, and if so, how. And if I was being honest, I would have to say no, I don't think they can be recycled, but let's find out. Well, can they be recycled? Thankfully, I was wrong. And yes, X-rays can be recycled. They can be valuable for specialist recyclers as they contain silver, a valuable metal in the form of halides. Recycling them should be one of your topmost priorities because not only does it help the environment, but in the medical profession, the law often requires that X-rays, as confidential information, be properly disposed of, i.e. a form of document destruction. That is in a patient's best interest because it protects their privacy. Why do X-rays contain silver, I hear you ask? The X-ray machine passes rays through our body onto a plastic film with a special gel, and that gel is made of silver. It is very sensitive to light. Basically, when the X-rays hit the film, it causes a molecular change to the silver gel. As a result, an image is finally created. So, how do recyclers treat these X-rays to extract that valuable silver? In a specialist plant, the X-rays are heated to 1000 degrees, which enables the silver to be extracted and refined for usage in new products. The extracted silver, when you recycle X-ray films, is reused mainly for creating new jewellery, electrical components, and utensils, such as silver spoons and forks. In Australia, you can recycle X-rays through organisations such as Siltech and Ecocycle. If you have a small quantity of X-rays, you can simply place them in an envelope and post them to those companies. If you have large volumes, i.e. over 20 kilograms for example, you can arrange for collection by phone, which of course will be more suitable for businesses such as hospitals, doctor surgeries, dentists, etc. For lots more recycling info, visit us at waster.com.au and like and subscribe below.